It's never too late to make a difference.
Hello, what is up YouTube? Welcome back to another episode of Nama Moto Vlogs. I have come to Jagdish Bhaiya's place today, as I had been to Sarjapur for the riding academy conducted by 6K IOM. So I just thought of coming and seeing Mr. Jagdish, because he has installed a new SC Project CRT on his CBR Fire Blade, and I'm a fucking SC Project fan, guys. So we're just going for a small spin over here near his house, and he's just putting on the helmet and riding on the shorts, which is completely fine. And that's the CRT on his bike, man. Looks crazy, sounds evil. So are you ready for the sound? Let him crank it up. God, fuck, what is this, man? Let the engine of his bike warm up a little bit, and I don't think so I'll be speaking much today, because this is loud enough to do the talking. Honest, I now want to ride the bike. Like when I had ridden in the video where I was vlogging on that bike, it was loud, but it wasn't this what it is now. Oh man, someone please help me out, I'm going crazy, man. What the fuck it is, like, seriously. You know what, guys, I cannot thank this person more than enough. You know, he every time asks by himself to ride his bike, you know. I never ask him for the bike, and still now after the installing the exhaust, he's like, if you want to ride, you can. So he'll just take a spin on this bike. Thanks for this, Jagdish Bhaiya. Like, all the time you will give me the bike, you know. Like, you know, just keep the hands on it and it'll fuck. Can you hear that thing? Fuck, man, fuck. Like, seriously, how much ever I thank Jagdish Bhaiya for this opportunity. क्या जा रहा है 230 फर्स्ट टाइम 200 एंड अबव. ओह माय गॉड, सबसे बेस्ट क्या है मालूम, डी एक्सेलरेट करने से पुप करके आता है. ओह माय गॉड क्रेजी. ब्रो डीमन राइड्स अनिरुद्ध मचा, your dream I am fulfilling man, going above 200. Anirudh, big shout out to you man, one day I hope it comes true for you also, but hey, the scariest moments, like the scariest thought which comes in my mind is like losing the, oh my god, Jagdish Bhaiya is enjoying my bike, thanks Jagdish Bhaiya, I'm fucking, you know, I'm not only enjoying, I'm like, सुपर थैंक यू भैया. अब वो बाइक चलाने से लगेगा ना मोपेड चला रहा हूँ करके. क्या 200 यूं क्लॉक करता है, यूं पता नहीं चलता 200 पता नहीं चलता क्लॉक करने के लिए, जाते जाते 200 हो जाता है. व्हाट अ फीलिंग मैन, दिस बाइक फील स्मॉल आफ्टर राइडिंग दैट वन. चलिए what the fuck dude, oh my god it's not pulling man, fuck, no throttle response man, oh my god what is this, I'm riding in active or what dude, like as I said before in the earlier video too, fucking never ride a super bike until unless you're not gonna buy that bike, you know, like what it feels like. I'm riding an Activa, man. Even the brakes are like shit. And you know, like, best part about Jagubia is like the way he trusts in me. He's like, open the bike and go, man, why are you riding slow? Oh my god, fuck. You know, if someone gives you a bike with so much of trust, it feels so nice. And like, the owner himself asks you to open his bike and go. That's like, you're not gonna find it in each and every person these days. Like, most of the superbike owners are like so proudy, they don't even let you touch the bike. And then there are people like Jagdish Bia, who you know how he is.